Mrs. Wendell.
My husband, is he all right?
No, ma'am.
Hendrick is not coming home anymore, Julia. You must realize that.
You have responsibilities, even through hard times like these.
Like these? Tell me, Mother, what will hurt even more than losing the one you love?
Let me lend you a hand, miss. I can tell today's not your day. Adrian Heyman. You only want what's best for Junior, don't you? So why don't you let me take care of you?
No! I did not ask for this!